Hello everyone, welcome to Helsite.com. Today we are going to see advantages and disadvantages of joint family. A joint family is a large family consisting of more than one single family and more than five members. Most of the rich family lives in a joint family. A joint family has advantages and disadvantages, as we know that a coin has two sides. Advantages of joint family. The first advantage is management skill. More people living in a joint family and hence they have more responsibility and they learn from each other. If one person is good at something, the other will follow him and will try to learn that, and hence remaining people respect him. This small extent of followingness creates one habit in them that they learn skills from their family members. Not only management skills, they learn everything from them and every skill they copy from each other, which is beneficial to them in every aspect of life. Second advantage is emotions with family. Joint family members are always staying with each other. No doubt there may be some extent of selfishness in them. They always care for everyone and hence they have more emotions to all family members. Third is situation handling ability. As they learn from each other, they have the ability to handle any kind of situation. They are always good at handling the situation because they divide work based on their numbers and hence they organize events effectively on their own. Fourth is respect for others. They know the value of each person because they have worked what others have done in past, so that they respect others. In fact, they learn from others and that is why they respect others. Fifth is they can afford festival celebration. They earn more and they invest their money in the group, not individually, so that they are capable of affording big celebrations or festival celebration. They enjoy a lot by spending money on such things because these things brings them closer to everyone. Sixth is, they can get guidance from elders. The joint family consists of elders and youngsters and other people. Hence, children can get guidance from the elders for doing any kind of task. Elders are having sufficient knowledge from their life and hence they provide their knowledge from their experience to their child. Seventh is longer relationships. Joint family members are greater in numbers and hence they have a greater relations with people surrounding them and they maintain it for a long period of time. Eighth is discipline. They have to attend several conferences, meetings and events, so they have a good experience to come in front of people. And this is the reason why they have developed and maintained their discipline. Ninth is separate role. Women of joint families distribute all the work among them, which is beneficial for them, and hence they do not have to work hard for completing all tasks. They all have taken their separate roles for their particular task and they stick to it, or else they manage to handle it on their own. 10th is, they can adjust themselves everywhere. Joint family members are open to everybody because they have experienced so many things, attended so many events, organized so many events, etc. Hence, they have sufficient knowledge of how to communicate to anybody and hence they are open to everyone, and this is the reason that they can adjust themselves everywhere. Now let's start disadvantages of joint family. First is financial issue. Every single family in a joint family may not be earning the same, and that creates a financial issue when celebrating festivals and organizing events. Second is relation imbalance. Due to the nature of woman, it is a traditional fact that women are more talkative than men, and hence they can be the reason for internal relation imbalance among their families. It is not about insulting woman character, but it is the fact that they are the main reason for relation imbalance. Third is jealousy. Jealousy is the main cause of every problem happening in a family or a relation in the family. Where there is a bit of jealousy, there will be no longer relations, because jealousy destroys the trust and it creates doubt in people's mind, which ultimately changes the perspective of a person. And there are more people in joint family and hence they might have jealousy on each other, particularly less earning people may have jealousy on high earning people. Fourth is noise pollution. The large family has the number of children and children can never remain calm. So they create noise pollution which is unwanted but may not be solved as well. Fifth is not proper understanding. Everyone has their own thinking level and comfort zone, hence people living in a joint family may have a different mindset and thinking point of view, which may not be accepted by everyone, which leads to hurting of one's ego, which is not good for maintaining a good relationship. This thing creates not proper understanding among people. Sixth is responsibility. Ideally, they should learn skill development and they should have the ability to take responsibility, but in real life, that is not such case. They become dependent on others, and hence, compared to a small family, they may have the knowledge but they don't accept responsibility quickly. Seventh is big expense in the small function. For showing that we all are together, they expense more behind clothes and fashion in small functions, which is ultimately a waste of money. Eighth is no privacy. As all are living in a joint family, there is no privacy for oneself. If one of them wants privacy or wants to be alone for some reason, he or she cannot get privacy due to so many people are there in their family. Ninth is no care for everyone. They just show that they are together, but in reality, they are selfish to their individual family and they do not care for everyone except their own individual family member. 10th is a high earning person often insult less earning one. Jealousy is the main cause of relationship problems, and hence because of greed, high earning people often insult less earning people. Hey everyone, if you like this video, please subscribe to Helsite.com and you can now visit our website Helsite.com.